Hi everybody, welcome to Storytime with Fairfield County Library. My name's Messina and I am so excited for Storytime today. Are you guys ready? Okay, awesome. This week our theme is bugs. That means this week we're going to read some books that are all about creepy crawlies. Okay, our first book is Summer Walk, written and illustrated by Virginia Brimhall Snow and published by Gibbs Smith. One sunny summer day. As we walked along, I spied a ladybug by the way. We have a picture of a katydid and a ladybug. I showed Grammy a pill bug curled up in my hand. Soon he uncurled and crawled back to the sand. Picture of a praying mantis and a pill bug. Fluffy white clouds made shapes in the sky. A dragon, a sailboat, and a pony. Oh my. And then we have a picture of a dragonfly and a plant hog. Started as a small egg on a leaf in the spring. A picture of a butterfly and an egg on a leaf. From the egg hatched a caterpillar. Lots of leaves. Then, Grammy said, green chrysalis shoes. Picture of a caterpillar and chrysalis. Inside her tiny home, a great change was made. She came out as a butterfly. On soft breezes she played. There's a swallowtail and a stink bug. I splashed in a stream, found bugs walking there. Out jumped a grasshopper and gave me a scare. And that's a water strider, and that's a grasshopper. I kicked stones and sticks. Wait, that one's alive. It's camouflage. Grammy told me that's how they survive. And there's a walking stick and a box elder bug. Bugs' bones are on the outside. Our bones are in. See this red spotted beetle? It has hard, shiny skin. That's a snail, and that's a beetle. The sun was quite warm, so I rested in the shade, watched little insects, and sipped lemonade. Tommy's gone, and we'll be no more.
Mosquito
and the lace wing. Almost home when the sunset blazed red. Grammy, can we catch fireflies before we go to bed? That's a honeybee, and that's a firefly. Crickets chirped as a song as we closed our day. Goodbye, all you bugs. I wish that I could stay. That's a cricket, and that's a moth. Shapes and on how to hatch a butterfly. And some fun facts. That was Summer Walk. What'd you guys think? Aren't those some really cool bug drawings?
What?
Okay, our next book is In the Tall, Tall Grass by Denise Fleming, published by Henry Holt and Company. Munch, caterpillar's lunch. Dark dip, hummingbird sip. Drum, drum, bees hum. Crack, snap, wings flap. Tug, ants, lug. Slip, slide, snakes glide. Rich, brat. Scurry, beetles, hurry. Zip, zap, tongue snap. Flop. Lunge, loop, bats, swoop. stars bright blue. This week, the craft is this little guy, a clothespin dragonfly. One, to get a kit, you need to come to the Fairfield County Library and look for some crates in the children's section. Now we have two crates, one for Monday story times and one for Wednesdays. So you want to make sure you grab the right kits or you could end up with something completely different than what I just showed you. The kits for this story time are in the group A crate, they're the red ones. New kits come out whenever there's a new story time, but we might have some kits left from last week if you ask. Never hurts to ask one of the librarians. Maybe ask for me, his email. Okay, everybody, thank you for joining me for story time. It's time to say goodbye, but I look forward to seeing you all next time. And I hope to see you in the library this week to pick up your story time kit. Bye!